And we are live. What's up, guys, and welcome back to another episode of WWE 2K16 Universe Mode. This is week 8, and we have a new show, Ring of Honor. Basically, what my thought process was, I was kind of getting bored of the same thing over and over again. You know, main event was kind of boring. It was like I was trying to make a very small show, like it wasn't a main show into a main show. Like, it's impossible. It was kind of the repetitive, and with this I could bring in a lot newer, you know, fresher superstars, and it just seems right. Plus it brings in a new aspect. So with Ring of Honor, every week the TNA, okay, let me just load it up, because I'll read the rules out. I really like the rules. We can't follow them all, but basically if you beat the champ, then the next week you'll have a title shot. So that's how we're going to do it. If you beat the champ the next week, we won't have like a pay-per-view or anything like that, just because we already have every single one booked, every week booked up, and then we have the main pay-per-view, the WWE pay-per-view. But before I start rambling on some more, let's get into it, and I will show you the matches we have for tonight. Alright, we're going to start off the night with the Wolves taking on Motor City Machine Guns. For the Ring of Honor World Tag Team Championship. Sorry, I had the hiccups. Second match we have is Maria taking on Angelina Love. In the third match we have the Hardcore Champion Samoa Joe taking on Rhino. In the fourth match, we have a return to WWE. He is the best in the world, CM Punk, taking on Seth Rollins. And in the main event, the Ring of Honor champion, Daniel Bryan, taking on Austin Aries. I love this, you know, because I have seen some stuff with Daniel Bryan in Ring of Honor, and it was awesome. Loved it. So, you know, it helps me incorporate him in a bigger spot. And, you know, I like the Ring of Honor more. Like him being the leading guy in Ring of Honor a little bit more. Sorry. Go. And I am a huge fan of the Wolves. Like, they are awesome. And plus, Motor City Machine Guns are awesome too. So this is going to be awesome. So much fun. Let me see. Alright, let me check Twitter. Make sure everything's okay. Working on that. Let me see. Okay. Sorry, guys. I'm just making sure everything is working right and isn't fucking up too bad. Especially now that Twitch has been messing up really bad. I don't know why, but it's just been annoying. So I have to make sure everything's working and actually recording. Because I have done that. Like, I've done like a whole show, and then I went to Video Manager to upload it to YouTube, and nothing. It was just, nope, we didn't record that. It looked like we were recording, but no. Assholes. I wish this would record. Yeah, Davey Richards, whichever the smaller one is, he isn't looking too good. Like I said, I understand. Like, you can't get it perfect, so I'm trying not to get too picky. I did download these from the creating the universe creations or something like that. That's like my go-to place to get superstars. Alright, let me see. Check everything out. I know this needs to hurry up and load, damn it. Come on. I'm ready to fight. There we go. What's going on? Oh, this looks dope. Okay, I like this. This is the first time I've seen... Oh, this is awesome.
The contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Ring of Honor World Tag Team Championship. Introducing first...
Dude.
They are the Ring of Honor World Tag
She's
Team
having some troubles.
Champions, David.
This
Victor.
Is dope. I'm loving it. I love that. It's in the WrestleMania.
And their opponents.
Wow.
Alex Kelly and Chris Sabin.
Yeah, I'm loving this. 100%. This is awesome.
So much anticipation. This is going to be one for the record.
The belts
books.
Look awesome. Okay. I'm liking this. I am the Wolves. Sorry, guys. Had a cough.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for joining us tonight.
Ooh, pick out the knee.
Jerry the King Lawler here at Ringside, and King, tonight should be extremely exciting.
Yeah, you can see that again.
Ooh. It looks like we don't have to wait long for the action to start either. Let's go. You said it, Michael. This is a perfect way to get things going.
No.
Not today. Too fast.
Dude, this is awesome. This may be beginning to be my favorite
he looks
show.
Absolutely unstoppable.
Well,
here.
On Universe Mode.
What do you think's going through Richard's mind?
You're talking about someone who has all
right.
the talent necessary.
Get over there.
One of the
Come on. Let's go.
Breaks.
Whoop. Damn.
A different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy
yeah.
hurting someone.
Oh,
God,
shit.
There was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
There we go.
You're being
oh, come
too
on.
High. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
Well, hit me.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
There we go. The little German.
We may have just seen a career come to an end right here in front of us.
No kidding.
Is that
this
the only movie
bad.
He has? For real though? Okay, wait. What's his skills? Sick. Okay, I like that. Okay. Not too much.
Not today. Too fast.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
You know what I like about it is I could actually put these guys on TNA too.
Attacking from the top.
I'm seeing this right now. The
oh
person
no.
that made
I just can't get over what
this.
We saw. That was so great.
Damn it.
Quick
Ow.
To avoid that.
The person that made this is a genius. This is awesome. Can you look at him, please?
Tag team championship at stake. Which
Here we
team
go.
Wants
do a little suplex.
More? Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question.
Wait, let me check his moves. Cloverleaf. Okay. I don't like that. Shooting star press. I like that. Okay.
This match will answer, Michael.
Come on. Get over there.
There
Damn
should
it.
Only be one top dog here in the WWE.
Shit.
And a win here will go a long
Shit.
Way in solidifying one of these guys' claims
Ooh.
Of being the best in the business.
Hit me with a flapjack.
He makes the tag.
All right, fine. You want to do that?
There's the switch.
And he finally Shit. Gets out of the ring.
Wait, what's his moves? I want to know. Sorry, I'm... Okay, I don't like that. Ooh. I'm liking that.
Uh-oh. Oh, wow.
Ow. Hit me, bitch. Shit.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Dude, this is awesome.
Did some damage.
I'm having so much fun with this. Ow.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Let's go.
Talk about a target. The largest bullseye.
Bitch.
There's always in someone fat.
Yeah, that's bad.
Okay. Okay. There we go.
My God, his body is in hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Ooh. Hitting it. There we go. Come on, we're so close to having it.
Boston then battle into this matchup. Looking at complete domination here.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Whoa. Ooh, muscle buster. Display of power that was.
Ooh, the muscle buster. Ow. Get the fuck off me, bitch.
Not
boom.
Today,
here we go.
Oh, looking to make a difference in the Bucks. There's the
there we go.
Turn the page. It's over.
No. What is this?
Looking for the win.
What is this? Oh, okay.
The Fisherman's Buster.
It's not too crazy.
Do it. I think you're right. Goodbye for that fisherman.
Uh-oh, it's okay.
There's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean
no.
All over.
Shit. Shit. No. You're in my face.
Watch it. Good night. Ouch.
Hit me, bitch.
He makes the tag.
Come on. Stop being so droopy. Here we go. Come on. Okay, look here. This is getting annoying now.
Too fast.
There we go. Get your ass over there.
He makes the tag.
Here we go. What is this?
Finding a groove here.
Ooh. I'm liking it.
Extra slow getting back to his pace here. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. We know what this is. Oh my, Richards comes up big here. It's gonna be
okay. What's his other move? Oh, okay.
Tough to come back from
Louvre.
That, Cole.
Oh shit. Shit.
Adding insult. He wasted too much time on that
he
one.
You got me. This hurts. This is gonna hurt. No!
This is a level of destruction no one
that
is
hurt.
Expecting. No kidding, this is getting ugly.
I don't know if you know it, but that hurt. Can you do something, please? Somebody do something! Damn it.
One of these two will be walking out here as champion, while the other will be left to pick up the pieces.
Okay, come on. Come on, get up. Please, get up.
To avoid that.
Got my ring.
Good night.
Alright, what the hell are you doing? What the hell are you doing?
Takes, the slower and slower he is getting
not.
Back to his feet.
Guess he doesn't have a springboard that way.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
There we go.
You used to love being outside the ring.
Come on.
High risk.
Come on. Let's do it.
He takes to the air. Look at that, the shooting star. I saw it
come
shooting
on.
Right past my face. Can he score the pin?
One, two. Ooh, so close. Come on, get up. Jazz over there.
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter. But only two of these
I don't know what this is.
Getting what they came for.
I'm loving this. Boom. Boom! Ooh! The teamwork is phenomenal!
Not a lot of spring left
the hell
in this
am I
right now. Going to the top, high risk.
Come on, Davey. I mean, Eddie.
Look out below. Look out.
Come on. Get up. Get up, Davey.
Look at this. He's just barely moving.
I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Oh, damn it. He got me. That hurt. Ooh, dropped the fist on me.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Damn it.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Oh, what the hell? Really?
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Come on.
Here we go again.
Come on.
How impressive was
that? Oh, what the hell? That close, dude. Really?
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first two.
Come on.
We're looking at complete domination here.
That's just rude.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Come on, reverse it.
What a counter that!
Wait, hold up. Hold up. Damn it.
Not today, too fast.
I wanted to catch him in that code breaker. That's what we needed.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
Get the hell off my ring. What are you doing? What are you doing?
A quick pin.
One.
Can you do it?
Maybe. Two. Three.
They did it! They won the match!
Well,
I don't know how you could pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was
there
highlights.
We go.
And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Look at that beautiful move right there. Get it! That is so awesome.
I can't believe what we just did. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
That was awesome. Yeah, she's gonna take forever to say that shit, so we need to hurry up and. Your Ring of Honor Tag Team. What is your problem? Just say it, damn it. Alright. We got Maria versus Angelina Love. Every single time I'm about to say her name, I'm always about to say Angelina Jolie. That's why I stop myself and then say Love. Here we go. Come on. I think that's going to be the most annoying thing about this. Is most of the Ring of Honor superstars I have are, you know, they're, what am I about to say? They're going to be created, so yeah, that's going to be kind of annoying. Let me see. We're so close to having a full, having all the pay-per-views done, booked. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we need one more NXT TakeOver match. We might have the Ring of Honor Championship on the line.
The following Diva contest is scheduled for one fall.
Okay, I like it.
From Illinois, Maria.
You can feel the intensity level inside.
I was a huge fan of Maria's. I actually voted for her when she was on Diva Search. Huge fan of hers. All right.
And there's the bell, and here we go.
Come
this
here.
Is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to a brand of entertainment and say, This is what WWE's...
Boom, right in your neck. Trying to figure out our moves. Get over there. Ooh, okay. I like that. I like
it. Position of full health here. Clearly Love has some ideas here. What do you think?
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
I'm liking that. No!
Oh, out of nowhere!
Alright.
Oh! Yeah. Did you take a shot there?
Alright, let me check. Bulldog, okay. That's interesting. Okay. I don't remember her doing that.
Only lasted a second, I thought she had... going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Did she have Bronco Buster? Huh. I don't remember.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Right there.
Where do you get to read the magazine to, you, Cole?
It's so weird having Jerry Lawler and Michael Cole do the commentary on Ring of Honor.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a
here
good
we
portion
go.
Of WWE.com's huge traffic numbers last month.
Huge traffic numbers last month. Boom! Yeah, I'm alright.
We've seen back injuries derail careers.
Oh, damn. Damn it. Well, that's my game plan. Nope, she doesn't have a kick. Ah! My game plan's not working.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only
boom. Okay, there we go.
Out victorious.
Come on.
Who will it be? Look at the look in her eyes.
There we go, get over
She's
there.
In the
Thank
zone
you.
Now.
This may settle the score right here.
Thanks, Mock. Get it, bitch.
Bronco Buster, it's all over now.
I think you're right, Cole. This signals the end.
Ay, ay, ay. Oh, what? Oh, okay.
Uh-oh! Big move coming!
Not sure. Okay, I'm really not sure. Like, running.
Each time we broadcast on a Saturday, I can't help but think of the famous 6:05 time slot WCW had for years. That was appointment viewing for generations of fans.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
See? Well, that's all she does.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Okay, is something wrong with the Bulldog?
Showboating going on here.
So I'm very confused. Ow.
Not
ow.
Today. Too fast.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Maybe it has to be an hour. Yeah.
She's not playing any games tonight.
That's all she does.
Anyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
What is going on? There's something. So look, I'm pressing triangle. This is all that happens.
Smart, sexy, powerful. WWE Divas.
My all-time favorites, the WWE Divas.
Huh. Well, I'm definitely not being Maria anymore.
It takes more and more effort.
I don't have a finisher. Yeah, that's confusing.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further
that's
off
all
the mark.
It...
That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
I'm going to have to change it or something. Like her finisher?
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring. Oh, man, did that look great or what?
See?
ribs like that.
What the hell?
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, thanks for the bulldog.
See that eye swell up after that.
Oh, how's that for keeping your opponent off balance? When I see movement like that, I think of WWE Hall of Famers like Rock, a Snuka, Steamboat, and Michaels.
Damn it.
She's got her.
Look out.
You don't need to be an expert in the human anatomy to know that an arm is going to be in major...
So basically, I can't keeps up. Yeah, do my finisher.
I am an expert in the human anatomy.
Okay, let's just, next match. I don't care. Basically, I don't have a finisher with her. So I'm going to have to change that because that is, I don't understand that. Is it says do a running or R-Ship rebound, and then you do it. I'm doing that, but nothing happens except like a head scissors. Or an Irish ship. And I highly doubt somebody had an Irish whip as their finisher. That would be horrible. That would be the dumbest thing ever. Finisher.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match, and it's for the WWE Hardcore Championship.
There we go. Wah, ooh, wah, ooh, wah. Alright, come on.
Introducing the challenger from Huntington Beach, California, weighing 282 pounds. He is the WWE Hardcore Champion.
Dun dun dun. Yeah, she did have the Bronco Buster. Didn't know that. Yeah, get out of here with that shit.
In a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway.
All right, come on. Samoa Joe.
There's no telling what these competitors will do.
Joe's gonna kill you.
But I can guarantee we're about to find out.
So it's just a head... I don't know. I'll have to check this out later.
He's on a football field and not in a WWE ring.
Come on, you little bitch.
He's in big trouble. Oh, ooh, man. What impact from that suplex.
I actually love playing as Joe. This dude's awesome.
Hey, let's talk briefly about Samoa Joe.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
What's up, bitch? The little snake eyes.
Man, Cole, this is just great offense by Samoa Joe. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet, lightning fast.
Kendo stick
one
action.
Mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. That
damn it,
like a
right in the chest.
Bricks.
That hurt. That definitely hurt. Don't hit me with that, please.
Delivering the powerful
he hit me with it.
Handle.
Ow. Watch it. Oh,
cricket.
Nice
damn.
Assist from the kendo stick.
What the hell are you doing? Pick that up. I wasn't done with that.
Good lord, he's just hell-bent on naming his opponent.
Wow, look at this.
I was not done
We're
with that.
We're seeing one person do their best to make sure enough.
Watch it, watch
little
it.
Bitch.
Oh, man, that was little effective.
Bitch. Uh-oh.
Oh,
oh.
Out of nowhere.
Oh. Boom.
Wait, nice reversal.
Shit.
Oh, this isn't good.
Ow.
It's just getting worse. I wonder if the referee is too intimidated
help
to do anything. At
help
some point,
help me.
This madness
help me, please.
Has to
ow
end.
Help. Help me. Get off of me.
Look out. There's a target on that back.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel.
Damn, what are you doing?
The barricades, and all of it can be used to cause
up,
massive
Joe.
Damage.
Can you get
How
up, please?
How much damage did that do?
You kind
of
need
lot, from the looks of it.
Really pushing his opponent to the
hell?
Limit here.
Here we go, get up. What is his moves again? Okay. Alright, so he wants to get hit with that, okay.
What a match this is gonna be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
Really, dude?
Oh, those steel steps getting used now as a weapon!
Wow,
shit out of here.
Shot. Talk about
okay.
battering someone. If there are many more of those,
Come on.
Don't worry about the outcome of the
Come
match.
On.
Worry if we
Let's
get
go.
A stretcher out here. And Samoa Joe makes him pay in the worst way on that exchange. You got it hurting now, Joe.
I love it.
Oh, look at the emotion.
All right, come on. Okay, wait. Yep. Move, damn it.
Because
I need to know what
Beach,
this is.
California. You'd think Samoa Joe would be a little more laid back, but he's anything but that, if you ask me.
Fuck that. Laid back my ass. We're going to kick some ass. Yes! What is this?
Oh God,
I want to know.
I can't believe what we've seen thus far. What can possibly happen next?
Look at Samoa Joe, Cole. He's making his move.
Yeah, trying to pick up a win here.
What are you doing?
And there goes the table. Well, all bets are off now.
Well, it was nice while it lasted. That's it. He's done.
Okay.
Oh, look at the emotion.
I'm liking
Not
that.
A lot of spring left in his step right now.
I am very liking it. Mm-hmm. Can you get up right now?
Championship on the line.
Ass up.
Oh my God.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
Sure, ass.
Oh, ouch. He's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
There we go. DDT. Come on.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
There we go. Come on.
Get up. Yes.
Wow, what a shot. Talk about back.
Ow.
There we
Samoa
go.
Joe is definitely making it look easy. It
Come
may
on.
Just be a matter of time now, Cole.
Good little suplex.
Samoa Joe is in position.
Boom. Oh, hold on to it. Hold on to
Samoa
it.
Samoa Joe.
Hold
sure
on to it.
This.
One more. Boom.
Once you get out of the ring, anything can happen.
There we go.
You've got exposed steel.
Joe's going to kill you, bitch.
Barricades. And all of it can be used to cause massive
in the
damage.
Face.
This kind of offense he's known for. Yeah, you're right about that. He's made
all
a name
right.
for himself with this.
Let's go. Get over there. Thank you. Don't reverse this, bitch. I'm just saying this right now.
Look at Samoa Joe, Cole. He's making his move.
Yes. Come on.
Incredible move by Samoa Joe.
It's over. Ring the bell.
Could this be it?
One,
so.
Two, three.
Samoa Joe said it counts.
That's defending the title decisively. You want to talk about incredible high-impact sports entertainment?
Dum,
Check out
dum,
what happened
dum.
During this match.
Dum-dum. Look at that DDT. Or Tombstone.
Oh, there
or Apollo Driver,
or
whatever you want to call it.
Unbelievable highlights. What?
Here's your winner and still the
I love it.
Champion,
so awesome.
Samoa Joe.
Like I said, I really think this is going to be one of I don't know if it's going to be my favorite cuz I really like ECW and I love NXT, but this will be one of my favorites. Cuz there's so much you can do with it. You know, there's so many people you can bring in just because Ring of Honor is like the indies, but it's so awesome. It's kind of like NXT in a way, but more of a main brand. Yeah, I guarantee this is going to be so much fun. So many things we can do with it, as you know, we can bring in the Bullet Club, we can bring in, you know, different superstars from Japan, we can bring in people from back in the day. You know, there's so many things we can do. Just like bringing CM Punk back. That right there is just awesome. Alright, so CM Punk versus Seth Rollins. That, in my opinion, that's kind of like a dream match, right? I would love to see that. Let me see. This shouldn't take too long to load up. Just because, you see, Seth Rollins is actually not... he's the only person... Oh? Yeah, there's only two people that aren't created on this whole thing. I want to see how he looks. Okay, I like it. Has his shirt, alright. Very realistic. And you know who I'm being, CM Punk.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance,
come on.
And insatiable appetite.
Wait, hold up. Let me see. Wait, no. Special moves. GTS, Anaconda Vice. Okay, high knee and close line. Okay.
Be number one.
Actually, very, very. You know, that's his moveset.
An impressive backbreaker there. Going to the top. High risk. Boy, he just got laid out.
Come on.
Heads up. I mean,
damn it.
He eats the canvas.
How did that hurt my stomach if I was doing a fist drop?
Well, on the topic of Seth Rollins here, tell us your thoughts. A
WWE
superstar that gets set to go to war with Seth Rollins. Better
have a
plan because you can guarantee.
I don't think I am going to put him in.
I think they have a chance against Rollins.
Rollins SmackDown.
Try and use holds to wear him down and keep him on the mat.
Just because I don't think that would be
a
good idea.
Most likely not be able to match speed with Seth Rollins. To find a way to keep him.
Because I doubt he'll ever come back. You know, come to WWE again. At least not for a couple
of
years.
Main events in the future.
Shit. Whoop. What's that, bitch?
Oh, out of nowhere.
There we go. Dumbass neck. Ooh, love it.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake.
Wow, they actually have his
Seth
his stuff.
Is the definition of kinetic energy when he's in the
his
ring.
His taunts.
An opponent has to do whatever he can.
Nope.
Submission holds, wear down holds, anything that can start to sap Rollins of his incredible speed and resilience.
Except Bray Wyatt. They gave him Bray Wyatt. All right. I'm not gonna bitch too much about that.
Back
come on.
In the ring now.
Bring him back
yeah,
in.
Let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have broken out of the attack.
Ooh.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make
ooh
it hard to breathe.
Nope. Get out of here with that.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
All right, come on.
Quite like this guy.
I want to know what they mean by the clothesline. I know it's the bulldog. I need to.
Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
There it is. Oh, okay, so it's like his newer version.
For the win. Is this it? You know the plan against it.
Hold up.
Seth Rollins has to be to keep him on the mat, out of the air, and to never give him a moment to breathe. Rollins
okay, that works.
Where if he can breathe, he can fight, and that means he's just going
to
keep coming.
Don't put him to the table.
The match.
As we all know, nobody ever goes out with just one finisher. Oh, what are you doing?
Singles contest. These two never
I didn't want
to
do that.
The
I wouldn't
have
thrown
universe.
Come on. No!
Today, too fast.
Thank you, asshole.
Oh, man, I wouldn't mind a wireless.
Wait, I thought
right
he
now
would do the
we don't
elbow drop.
Much longer. There may be no fighting out of this.
Okay.
When
I'm
like
not
angry
at that. I just.
Your night takes a sharp turn.
I thought he would do the elbow drop.
The snap DDT.
A little bit more.
The end is near.
Realistic.
And the end is going to be painful. Seth Rollins feeds off chaos and looks to eradicate his opponent by any means
come
necessary.
Come on.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think come on, let's get this stamina up.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Nothing. What's up, buddy? Happen out here on the How you floor. Doing?
Make no mistake about it. Seth Rollins is in trouble here.
What are you doing? What the hell are you doing?
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
No! Got that elbow on him. Come on, get up.
Wow!
Get up,
Cena. He's still down after that.
Okay. 62. 65. Come on.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet. Just
smack in the face.
Man, that came out of left field.
Here we go. Come on.
No!
So damaging.
Here we go. Come on. Let's do one good move.
A lot from the looks of it.
Yep. There it is.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Come on.
Going to the top. High risk.
Boy,
come on.
He's really tired now.
Turn around, bitch.
That take of his has to be reading. Whoa, whoa.
Yes.
Diving elbow drop.
Yes, sir. This could be over. Uh-oh. He's in
come
position.
On. Get up.
Ready to strike.
Get up.
Whoa! Whoa!
Yes! Come on, go to sleep!
There it is, Brooks got it.
Brooks for the win! Is this it? Oh, hey, this may
one,
very well be it!
Two.
Oh, you can hear
he did it!
Why they actually call him Brooks? Phil Brooks.
We may be looking at the match of the year! We got a couple of highlights here! Let's check them out!
Here's your winner, the best, Phillip Brooks.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him.
All right, next match. We have Daniel Bryan taking on Austin Aries. Dude, y'all have no idea. I'm having so much fun with this. I am so glad I brought in Ring of Honor. Like, I had my doubts just because... You know, I didn't know how many superstars I could bring in. You know, like, big names that I knew and other people knew. Because they do have just some... Ring of Honor does have some people that I'm like, I don't know about. I just don't... Okay, that's interesting. But, you know, we brought some people in that really fit... Like, my style that, you know, I like playing with. And also, it's interesting to play, you know, with them. This is so awesome.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring. From Aberdeen, Washington. Weighing in at 210 pounds. The United States Champion!
Alright. First. Alright.
Oftentimes in our business,
D. Bryan.
The only way for personal issues to be ultimately
Shit.
Resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle
go.
And go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Go.
In full control.
No. Of course, this match would be the one that
controlling
goes technical.
The tempo.
Here we go.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Definitely looking confident in this
one-on-one
environment. That's a good sign.
Come on.
Punishing the chest like this can only make matters
worse.
You're
really going to say that Daniel Bryan doesn't have an outside dive?
Yeah, this is getting bad in a hurry.
Going to the top. High risk.
He takes to the air. Wow.
There we go.
Man. He's still down after
there
that.
There we go.
Almost
very high flying.
His bell got seriously wrong there.
Ow. My face. Russian leg sweep.
To avoid that.
Come on. Smack. Chop.
Well, that's the type of move
the
that
knife
sends
edge.
A message to an opponent.
Yeah, and that's a message you don't want to receive.
There we go.
Cole, what do you got in mind?
Mm.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor.
I guess not.
As a precaution.
I guess he doesn't have the
damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. You know what? There isn't a crowd in this country that doesn't love pulling for the underdog. And you'd have to say that in a lot of ways, Daniel Bryan has been one of WWE's ultimate underdogs.
Come on. Suplex.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Everybody getting it? Uh-oh.
Daniel Bryan hit that one.
Yes. 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 Oh, yes.
I don't know about you, but I can't think of anything I'd rather be doing on a Saturday night than watching this great match.
Damn it.
Today, too fast. No, I think people admire Daniel Bryan's journey to get to WWE.
All right.
They admire Daniel's guts and his fortitude.
Come on.
His never-say-die attitude and the fact that when that bell
Here
rings,
we go. Come on.
Daniel
We're
Bryan's
so close.
Going for it. I mean, all
Move
of
ref.
It. Oh, this isn't good.
Get out of Murray. Come on. You can do it, Daniel. You can do it. Get his ass. You know it. Do it. Yellow.
What an insane move by Daniel Bryan.
You know what I just noticed? Look. Hold up. Look at.
And he brings the action back
this
inside the ring.
It's black.
I think
like,
this is
completely
good strategy.
Black. And you can barely. Well, they fucked up over there.
Uh-oh.
I just noticed that.
Climbing the turnbuckle.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the
Shit.
Floor.
You got me.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Come on.
Oh, man, what a shot.
There we go. See, it blends in a lot better over there than it does on the other side.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for
a
while.
Dive! Ooh! I don't know how that happened. I don't know how it turned around in air.
Daniel Bryan taking
Daniel Bryan
it himself can do it. Here to pander to all of these fans and the Yes Movement.
Come on. You know the Yes Movement thing? Oh, come on!
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan!
Come on! Here we go.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here? As I'm watching someone being manhandled. What force?
No kidding.
All right, hold up.
What a slam. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real
Here we
fast.
Go. They're doing it. The flying goat. The flying goat.
Out.
Yes. Yes.
Diving headbutt. Diving headbutt.
Oh, man, how devastating. That has got to hurt both opponents.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah, the crowd's going crazy. The crowd's going.
We're looking
oh, come
at
on.
Domination here.
That's
Staying
just
on
rude.
The attack.
He has his signature, though.
Oh, wait. Nice
That's a problem. Come on.
Daniel Bryan's all business
Ooh.
Here.
Get it. Get it. Let's do it.
This should do it right there.
I think this is
One,
it.
Two, no.
Listen to the WWE Universe come alive for Daniel Bryan.
Come on.
Daniel Bryan is really going to town right now.
Here we go. Getting it.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Wow. He's
They're
going to
get tired of
after that.
Doing the yes chant.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, look at the emotion.
He's getting it. He's hulking up. He's hulking up.
Daniel Bryan using his speed right there.
When he gets going like this.
No.
The great reversal.
Okay, now you're a son of a bitch.
Uh-oh. Oh, out of nowhere.
Now you're just an asshole, all right?
The turnbuckle goes Daniel Bryan.
These people want to see
it. Slow. No.
What a move. He threw caution to the wind there.
Hey,
okay.
Yay.
This guy's going all out.
Come on.
Playing mind games.
Yeah.
Come on.
A little intimidation
Come
there.
On.
Just
Give it
trying to
us.
Goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
92.
He's getting all fired up.
92. 95.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Here we go.
So many moves. moves, so many holds. Daniel Bryan can do it all.
Daniel Bryan goes with a kneeling kick.
Yes.
But won't be long now.
Yes.
Daniel Bryan has got
yes.
his opponent on the ropes.
Yes.
He's in this quickly.
Yes. Yes. Oh. Yes. Move, ref. Damn you.
The end may be near.
All right, there we go. Come on. We need it. We need this move.
Daniel Bryan hit that one.
Uh-oh.
Please don't kick out. Please don't kick
this
out. Please don't kick out.
Over, and, I mean...
and into the cover.
One. Two.
What if Daniel Bryan's move?
It's over. It's all over.
That
match was incredible. Oh, they threw everything.
I can't believe what we just saw.
There we go.
Here's your winner, Daniel Bryan.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win.
Yes.
A good old
yes.
one-on-one
yes.
fight. It'll be interesting to see the fallout following
there
this
big... Alright guys, we're going to go ahead and end it here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, all the other good stuff. If you're watching on Twitch, don't forget to follow the stream. It helps me a lot. And if you don't have a Twitch account already, go ahead and make one. And you'll be able to watch all future episodes live. And I will see you beautiful people in the next one. See ya!